are the shining star. Insha'Allah, Insha'Allah, Allah loves me. Ami loves me. Abu loves me. Auntie loves me. I'm a brainy star. I'm a little star. I love Allah, I love Ummi, Abu Auntie, and everybody. I love good deeds, I hate bad deeds. I love Islam, I love my India. I'm a brain star, I'll be a winner. Insha'Allah, Insha'Allah, Insha'Allah. Star, I'll be shining star.
Inshallah, Inshallah. Good evening, Juhana, I am in class of class 6. I'm going to update my friend Abigail Moth as I'm going to favor my mother. Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening to wonderful people sitting here. I am Ati Khanimad as I am objecting my friend Imros as I am favoring my father. My mother, my father, my bride, he introduces you to the world. Father introduces the world to you. Mother gives you life. Father gives you living. Mother teaches you how to talk. Father teaches you how to walk the talk. Mother secured you the walk for 9 months. Father was taking care of your mother all those 9 months. Mother stays half of the day in the kitchen to prepare delicious food for us.
Hello, Chief. Hello.
Father stays whole day in office for our happy life. Mother comes to our rescue when Father is calling. Father scolds us for our betterment. Father teaches us discipline and manner. It is the mother who comes first when his child cries lot of pain at night. Mother can shield you from her own parents, but cannot imagine to be separated from her children. Mother can wear an armor spoon while giving birth to her children, but cannot see a tear in the eyes of children. If mother dies first, father marries another woman who needs another support. If father dies first, mother remains widow and live her own life alone. Can you wait for a few minutes, please? Yes, I will. Father sweats for our comfort. Father does everything for our better life. Father is very important in our life. See, well, my friend, but I can convince you of the greatness of mother in the word of Islam. Once a man came to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and asked, Ya Rasulullah, who among the people deserves more maximum respect? I mean, in the attachment. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. The man asked again, Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. The man asked again, Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Your mother. The man asked again, Then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam replied, Then your father. So all people present here, which story I have mentioned for you all is taken from Bukhara Sharif. Wait for a few minutes, please. I'll stop my debate. You are that victorious person. I can understand that mother's greatness is 3 times over the father. Mother is very important in our life. I stop my debate. You are that victorious person. Well, my friend, it is not a matter of our defeat or victory. It is just a matter of proof. Today, you are the respect for Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And today you have been the victorious person in the eyes of Allah. May I have the permission to help the victorious person? By the boys of class 4th and 5th standard, please welcome them with a big round of applause.
Na kisi ka kabhi dukha. Do you like